right, we are back with some Elden Ring here. I decided to return to Ordina, the liturgical town, to activate a... there's like a Everjail place that I'm supposed to go into in order to... activate another location. Ah, here it is. Here's the entrance. Light the four figures in the Everjail. Okay. So I'm guessing it's going to be similar to the Celia Town of Sorcery puzzle, where they're all going to be, yeah, it's all those figures. Okay. I can't use my horse. Ooh, but there are, I'm guessing there are going to be some enemies here. Okay, we got one ladder there. I'm afraid I'm gonna get like shot in the back right when I get up here. Okay, there are quite a few bloodstains, so people are definitely dying in this area. Okay, there's one. Oh yeah. Got our body full of arrows now. All right, so that's, we got one, two here. Oh, okay. Oh, so I have to go back there again. Okay. I wonder if I still have those two active. Looks like it. Yeah, it looks like it. So, is that another one up there? I'm guessing it is. Oh my god, dude. How are you supposed to tell where those guys are? Oh shit, you can kind of see them. Well, this complicates matters. So, I basically don't want to walk anywhere on that first level. Because those assassins will get me. Now I just need to figure out where the last one is. Oh my god. I'm just gonna be running through this area. Okay, I can go through here. Freaking assassins seem like they're everywhere. Yeah, I don't like this at all. Where's the last statue? Oh, is it right there? Sweet. Just gotta be careful coming through here. Yep, there he is. Light the flame. Ooh, okay. Seal was broken in town. Up top here. Yes. All right. Well, here we are. The old Haligtree. Oh, there are ants up here too. The big one. Convoluted area and a dangerous one at that. One wrong turn and I'm falling to my death. Oh gosh. Oh god. Heal off. Oh god. Oh lord, they coming. Oh shit. And there's rot here too. Oh! Okay. I get a steak of America at all? Ooh, that's pretty brutal. Yeah. Okay. First priority will be locating a site of grace. Oh, wow, there is an item right there. Nice. Oh! It was right here. How stupid. And I need you to stop there, bud. What's gonna be like the quickest way down here? There may just be no such thing. Down there. That takes me kind of to the main main stalk. Let's see. Down here. I'm gonna jump down here without dying, hopefully. This way. Ah, what was I trying to do there? Well, at least we got the side grace. That's the most important thing. Okay. So we will start over here. Move on up here. Up to this guy. I guess you gotta kinda attack it like systematically, otherwise you get trapped in a location with too many enemies. Alright, so there's that guy, there's like multiple over there. So I think I want to take on this dude first. It's close. Okay, there is that spot. That location down there where the ants are. I think that's where I want to begin. Okay, if I can go down here. Maybe wait for the ants to get towards the bottom. Holy shit, this guy's huge. Now I can take on the ants one by one. Holy shit, that attack is powerful. Did seem like a pretty decent strategy, though. The other one I can think of is dropping down there, but then we're immediately facing off against three of those guys. There is the other option of slowly going over there, then heading left and down. Let's see though, let's try this. Let's try going top to bottom here. Only problem with that is those three enemies. We're gonna have to essentially... Oh, and then there's a flower up there. Oh my god. Maybe let's just try to run past these guys. Once these ants are gonna turn around, I believe, and we can run past them. Oh, are they somehow dying from something? And then we gotta find a way to run past. Oh, these guys coming this way. I think if we can run past these ants and then a big dude there, we can eventually get over there. Or maybe I just drop down immediately from that mushroom on the right. Well, you don't know until you try, right? So here we go. Did get pretty close. I just don't know what we would have to do at that point. Like there really is no easy way though. What is happening to my character? Also be very helpful if I could use Mimic Tear. These ants are gonna see me. How are you? I guess just a well-timed dodge is how you get past that. Alright, have a strategy now. Okay, here we go. Wipe these guys out. Front the big guy here in the middle. And then drop down to that larger branch. What the fuck? Oh, what the hell? Where is this guy coming from? All right. Here we go with this again. So it is possible to dodge that. Or just get hit by one. Oh shit. Oh my god, and then we're getting fucking covered in rot too. Holy shit, that is scary. Oh damn. Get me the hell out of here. Side of grace. Oh, oh, thank you. Now, can we... Do we have enough of these things? Alright, so now what I think I do is... do a little bit of Albignoric farming. Nice, but we have that area unlocked now, so that's good. Some reason I did not have the right potions set. Alright. Think runes held. Okay, that's good enough for one level, so we'll go back, level up, and then continue on with the Haligtree. Yeah, I'm trying to get strength to 40 right now. And then probably vigor up to 40 after that. Alright, back to the Haligtree. Haligtree Town. Might as well get some companions involved, right? Oh, what the heck? Is that statue gone now? Oh. Jesus, I am blind. Oh shit, okay, we got some demi-humans here. Above me. Oh shit, what the hell? It's a fun guy. Jump down. I should have expected that. Oh, should have expected that too. Oh yeah. Oh. All right. Well, we're making progress. Very slow progress, but progress nonetheless. Thank you. Forgot about that guy. This jump. Oh shit, that guy's gonna be a problem. Whole bunch of these guys here. Alrighty. Going to let me go up. Maybe I gotta drop down. Yeah, I guess I gotta take the ladder up. Immediately getting hit by this guy. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's not fun. Rot grease. Fucking hell. Yeah, those guys are brutal. Jesus. Okay, I think probably gonna take a break. Alright, and yeah, as always, thanks again for tuning in. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and all that, and I will catch you guys next time. Thanks, y'all. Peace.